in this campaign, we've also heard, and I'm going to now direct this at Vice President Biden, I do not believe you are a racist, but I also believe, and it's personal, and it was hurtful to hear you talk about the reputations of two United States senators who built their reputations and career on the segregation of race in this country. You also worked with them to oppose busing. You know, there was a little girl in California who was part of the second class to integrate her public schools. And she was bused to school every day. And that little girl was me. So I will tell you that on this subject, it cannot be an intellectual debate among Democrats. We have to take it seriously. We have to act swiftly. As Attorney General of California, I was very proud to put in place a requirement that all my special agents would wear body cameras and keep those cameras on.
Senator Harris, thank you. Vice President Biden, you have been invoked. We are going to give you a chance to respond.
Thank you.